Royals all over the world, especially the British monarchs, are very proper because any slip-up on their part can turn into a scandal and end up on the front pages of newspapers worldwide or result in an international incident. Actors and lesser mortals are not that concerned about making minor boo-boos. Anil Kapoor was introduced to Prince William, the Duke of Cambridge, during his recent visit to Mumbai with wife Kate Middleton, the Duchess of Cambridge.
You know, my beautiful wife, but aaj agar tumhara saath na ho, to main kuch bhi nahi.
Acting kyun kar rahe? Koi nahi dekh raha.
William told Anil that they had met before. Kapoor gently told him that they hadn't met and that if they had, he would have remembered. However, William insisted they had met, trying to recall where they had. However, he suggested that the prince had probably seen a film of his and was confusing that with meeting him and assured him that they had never met or been formally introduced. He also said that perhaps he was confusing Anil with someone else. Suddenly, William asked him whether he was at BAFTA. Anil looked sheepish. He had indeed met William but had forgotten all about it.